General Manuel Noriega, the number one drug lord in South America. Every year, children die from the drugs he sends into our country. Congressional candidate Wayne Gilchrist doesn't believe Noriega and other South American drug lords should pay the price. He opposes using military force to fight the war on drugs. Doesn't Wayne Gilchrist understand? We're fighting a war we can't afford to lose.